to normal then at 25 past four with Murder, She Wrote. Now, though, we're off to Shortland Street.
Maya, I hope that you can forgive me and that you will consider having me at your wedding after all.
Well, and me, I would still like to be your bridesmaid.
Maya and Jay, let me guess, you don't approve. Marriage is about a man and a woman committing to each other so that they can bring up children together. It'd be good to talk and wind a bit.
Cold train, about an hour.
I'll see you there. Be a perfect day.
Well, most weddings have at least one hiccup.
Well, it's a good thing ours isn't most weddings, eh?
I adore it. Thank you.
Yay.
But I think we've found our first hiccup.
What's that?
I don't have anything for you.
Oh, sweetie, that's okay.
Yet.
Yet. Ah, so you're making me wait, you big tease. Come here. Before I make an honest woman of you.
Oh, can't wait for today, free drinks.
Sucker.
Hey, there's always babes at weddings too, eh?
How easy you forget, Daddy.
Shut up. Anyway, I better get going, huh? Have a nice day.
Too.
Oh, look, it's the prayers for Squares Club.
Did you have a nice time home alone last night, Jake?
Actually, I spent most of the night wondering if I could turn into an extremist freak too.
Excuse me.
Penny.
Oh, how do you treat the ladies, eh?
So, what happened to you last night?
Bridesmaid stuff, and I lost track of time. Sorry.
Well, more to the point, you lost track of how to say two simple words. No thanks. Still, made your point, I suppose. Long leg to go, thanks.
What your problem is.
Hold still.
It's not boys. It's just that you can't get over Mark.
Oh, hello. I'm so way past him, I met myself coming back.
Do you want some food with your liquid breakfast?
No, eating's cheating.
Yeah.
And anyway, you broke the rule. No man talk.
You're playing gay for the day.
Nope. I would only do that for Angelina Jolie.
No, because she'd be too busy with me.
No, because she'd be too busy with me.
Hey, no man touching.
Yeah.
Wow, look at you.
Oh, this old thing.
Hey, what are you doing stealing your dressing gowns?
Oh, man. Baby,
have you got it?
It's not quite what you asked for.
Meaning? Come on, sweetie, let's go. Come on, jump, jump. Oh, and baby, I'll need you to help me with this up on my dress. And we can't forget the garters, so we should put them on now. Ta-da!
Oh.
Maya. Oh, my gosh. Wow. That is gorgeous. Far out, if that is our hiccup, then bring it on! Oh, look! Maya
and Jay, 14th of February, 2006. Wow. You were so cool.
And we are late, so come on, shift it, shift it.
What, hasn't she got pierced?
I'll ask her, shall I?
Oh, she's cute enough. She should be able to get a man.
She looks beautiful. Even though it's not as I imagined it would be.
You imagined her in love, which she is.
I know you decided against flowers, but I wanted to be able to contribute something to your special day.
Thank you, Mum. Thank you.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now